stand against me shall prosper. Everything I do and everywhere I go, I am covered by the blood from my head to my toe. Though my enemies may gather, they won't see me fall, yeah. But I have a loving Father. He will answer whenever I call.
No weapon fashioned against me shall prosper.
I am covered in the blood of the Lamb.
The Lord is my Savior.
They may try to do me harm.
No weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. No weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. No weapon fashioned against me shall prosper.
The Lord is my shepherd, the Lord is.
Emmanuel, I'm here.
Oh, mother.
What is that?
You're still alive.
Yes, I'm alive.
Thank God.
You know, I'll always be here for you.
Mother, I had a terrible dream.
Oh, come on, Emmanuel. Nightmares are synonymous with high fever. You have to catch some sleep, okay? You'll soon be alright, okay?
No weapon
fashioned against me shall prosper.
I am covered in the blood of the Lamb.
The Lord is my Savior.
They may try to do me harm.
No weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. No weapon fashioned against me shall prosper.
Take this bottle. Rub the content on your face and on your chest, and if possible, on the tires of the vehicle you are going to travel in.
You and your fetish belief.
No, prevention is better than cure. You are my wife, you know.
Yes.
And I owe you an...
I wish that we are not traveling again.
No, you don't have any option. Look, you are traveling in the interest of the family. Can't you understand? I'm coming. Let me get some money. Hmm?
Okay. Emmanuel, I'm about to leave for Benin to see my brother. As soon as I see him, I'll come back to see you, okay?
Don't worry.
Don't worry, okay?
Mother.
Yes?
Will you believe me and do what I say?
Of course. You know you're my only son. I'll do anything for you. I will do anything. You know I will.
Don't worry.
Emmanuel, but why?
Mother, I had a very terrible dream last night.
Dream? I'll come back to see you, okay?
Let's go.
Ochoche! Au revoir! You see, you are very far.
They don't know.
That is why we trust you.
I say life is worth making.
He will soon be here.
Okay, good mood.
The most wonderful.
Oh, good mood.
Yeah?
If anything happens to me,
he dies. I would, if she hadn't, I would be here.
Then sit down.
Ochichi!
And did you give her the oil?
Of course I did.
Then what are we waiting for? Let the ritual commence.
Kribete, kribete, tokun jama, donkati, potom, buriwu, donkati, potom, buriwu.
Your sacrifice has been accepted. Go and bury your wife.
If only she listened to me. If only she listened to me. God, why? Why are you taking away my mother from me?
Son. There's no need to keep rooted. God gives and God takes. And God knows why he took your mother at this time. Come, let's get inside.
These days.
Yes. You see, son, alcohol is the spice of life. It is the ignition that turns you on. You see, when circumstances tend to switch your life backwards, alcohol switches your life on again. That's right.
Okay. I'm going to get. I'll leave you for
conversation. Emmanuel, sit down. Sit down. There is something I want to tell you. You know, you are my only son. My only child. You have no sister. You have no brother. Just you. So I want to put an end to your loneliness. I'm going to marry again.
Dad.
Yes.
But it's been 6 months since mother died. I want to marry again.
Yes.
At least give her some respect.
Emmanuel, my son, the dead have no respect. If you doubt me, ask the termites. They prey on the dead.
send in your new one. As you go back to Lagos, you shall bring good luck to your husband.
Yes.
And yourself. You and Odumodu will live together. And you will bring riches.
Yes.
Riches. Riches. Yeah. Upon riches.
Mimano.
Good morning, ma.
Hmm?
Good morning, ma.
Mm-hmm. Ogasa, good morning. What are you doing here?
I'm praying, ma.
Oh. Pope John Paul, you're praying. How many times? How many times will I warn you to finish your chores before coming to pray to the dead?
But madam.
Shut up! When I'm talking, you don't talk. Go into the house. Go and finish your chores. Wash the plates, sweep the house, the compound, and remember to fetch water for your father. Stop looking at me like that, idiot. Wait till we get to Lagos. I'll see whether you'll be coming to the village to pray to your dead witch of a mother. Bloody idiot.
Got a refrigerator.
Yeah, it has everything.
Got television. Got stereo.
And you can control it from here. You can call your driver, instruct your driver, tell your driver whatever from here. You can operate it. You can go London, America, anywhere from inside this.
All right, I'll check it. I'll take it. Yeah. Come and make the invoice here. Yeah. I was particularly attracted by the vegetation around it. You know. In the evenings when you want to relax, you can hear the twittering of birds. The trees there. Some palm tree in the air. Beautiful flowers. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Remember what I told you in the morning? Go around the house and drink the...
Emmanuel!
Yes, where's this boy?
What's happening?
I just finished preparing them. Well,
No. Do you know what the time is?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, so you can't wake up on time to prepare this kid?
I just finished bathing.
When I'm talking, you don't talk. You are mad. How many times have I told you don't talk back when I'm talking to you? Who do you think you are? Come on, get out of here. Hey, go and dress this one. Keep us waiting, eh? Come, let's go. Dio.
To lead this brotherhood. Back home, Adomoka, we are dreaded.
Yes. Oh, yes.
We dictate the pace. Nothing happens without our blessing.
Nothing.
So we need an all-round strong man to lead this brotherhood. Brothers, if you wake me up in the midnight, I will tell you that the man is Ogaka, Vincent Ogumodu.
The time has come. The time has come when the whole world would respect the supreme power of the Mukende.
Yes.
The Mukende is a force. A strange force. If you believe in it, it carries you along.
But if you don't, it blows you away!
Yes. We must look beyond the leadership of the Mukende Brotherhood.
The Mukende Brotherhood must control the throne of Olunka!
Yes!
They say it is hereditary. To fear!
Never has woman.
The Mukende must, in fact, we must control the throne of Umuka.
Yes.
And no one else.
Yes.
In fact, the Mukende will control the school.
Yes.
The church.
Yes.
Even the government.
Yes. Everyone. We, the Mukendes, must support and encourage Odumodu, the new leader of the Mukendes. Yes.
Listen, do you know the implications of what you want to do?
Yeah, finish.
Listen to me. Go into the house and think about it.
Dad, I've made up my mind.
For God's sake, keep quiet. When I am talking, you listen. I said you don't know the implications of what you want to do. Go and think about it. Now! You want to serve God. I've been serving Mama.
Who is there?
It's me, Emmanuel, your father.
Dad.
Emmanuel, sit down. Emmanuel, I've come to talk to you regarding the letter you showed me this morning. You see, there are certain things you don't understand. Roman Catholic priests don't take wives. They remain single all their lives. They lead a celibate existence. Do you realize that?
Dad, it's because they don't want distractions. Women are distractions, Dad.
Shut up. What do you know about women? Listen, my interest in all this is that my son, if you decide to become a Roman Catholic priest, it means you are consciously terminating the family line. Can't you understand? It means that nobody succeeds me. You halted my lineage. Listen, you're my only son, you know.
I was beginning to wonder if I'm really your son, Dad.
For God's sake, man, on this side. I'm not going to sit down here and watch you waste my generation because I have childishly decided to become a Roman Catholic priest. No. From now on, you're going to be locked in here until you change your mind.
But Dad, what's wrong in wanting to serve God, Dad? What's wrong with that?
Absolutely nothing. Emmanuel, I have a reputation to protect. The lion does not give birth to a snake. You have decided you're going to become a Roman Catholic priest. It means I'm going to lock you in here until you change your mind. From today, there'll be no more catechism for you. There'll be no more mass, no more altar service until you change your mind. Is that clear?
But Dad, what's wrong in wanting to serve God? What's wrong, Dad?
Nothing.
Dad, you can't do this, Dad. You can't do this, Dad. You can't do this, Dad.
So he ran away. Hey. I knew it. That boy. I know him to be a criminal.
You need to see the way he looks at me when I'm talking to him. Emmanuel. I knew it. It's only a matter of time before he will show his true color.
It's no longer a question of his being a criminal, as much as his security. He's my son, you know. I wonder where he'll be now. He does not know anybody in Lagos. I just hope he doesn't get into trouble. Burning down his house, he is still adamant. Kill his son. If after killing his son, he still insists he will not maim his wife, he must be made to realize that the Mukendes are the Alpha and Omega in Umunga.
I carry my heavy machine gun. If you see me in the army, you will love me. My heavy machine gun, I carry it, everybody will begin to fall. See, when I was in peacekeeping mission in Bosnia, he's the governor. I led my troop on an ambush, and we finished squadron of enemy tanks. Then the American commanding officer said, I am a terrorist. But he does not want the war. If you push my drink down, you will buy the thing 10 times. 10 times. Quick action. Replace. He said, I'm a terrorist. Because he does not want the war in Bosnia, is the governor to end.
Mm-hmm. But that's were you really a terrorist?
It depends on the way you look at it. If you do the wrong thing at the wrong time, you're a terrorist. But if you do the wrong thing at the right time, it's in the order of duty.
You are very strong, Go. Very, very strong.
Shut up. Shut up. Were you in the army?
No.
How do you know I am very strong?
I know you.
Don't give me this praise singing. I hate people who sing praise for me.
Uduma, why staying like that now? It's very unusual.
Bring more.
My brother.
Quick action. Replace.
There is pain in my heart.
Then go and take pain relief. Quick action. Give him APC.
Here is not a chemist.
I am sick and tired of Umunka. Didn't you hear what happened to Ezenia and his son?
My brother, if it is that one, the pain in my heart is greater than your pain. If not for the advice I gave to Ezenia's son, which he gave to his father, Ezenia would have been a dead man by now.
Were you there?
Well, I don't have to be there. I sent my in army. We have what we have, official order. Official command, he passed to the rank and file. If not that, Ezenia would have been a dead man. Now, I am telling you. You see, I'm telling you people to rally around me. I am the Messiah of this town. If you rally around me, we will flush out people like Odumodu and the idiots in his gang that are messing up this town. If you rally around me, Odumodu and his gang will finish in no time.
Donatu, you will not implicate me in this village.
Oh, you're running. Look at him, what I am. It is this kind of people, women, because he's not a man, that make Odumodu and his gang to do all the rubbish they are doing in this town. I have told them, you rally around me, we will finish Odumodu one time. Honestly.
Drink, let's get out.
Who is this person?
She's my sister.
Your sister or your girlfriend or your wife?
She's my sister.
The way you're making a sign, it doesn't signify brotherhood and sisterhood. I am telling you. You
drink.
See, as
drink.
A retired army officer, I know my duty. This your sister, it looks like she comes from town. Don't you see how she's fine, dressed fine? You are not a village. As a retired army officer, I can handle people like you. And they will shine. They will glitch.
Let's go.
Why are you saying? Are you jealous?
Donatus.
Because I want.
Donatus.
Your sister, I handle your Donatus. Sister.
Donatus. Pay me my money.
Quick action. Sit down. I will pay your money.
Your money?
You know, my retirement.
How about these other people?
These other people. If these other people drink wine, these other people will pay.
Donatus.
Ninkechi, this is the seventh reverend father that is dying on the altar in this town.
You are talking about the reverend father. What of the principal that was murdered last week? They say everybody in this town must worship their God or perish. What I don't understand is why anybody will want to murder Ezenia and his son.
You mean you've not heard?
Heard what?
By inheritance. Ezenia is the next on the line to succeed our dead king.
I know.
But the Mukende cult people said he either joins them or forfeit the throne. But you know him now. He is uncompromising.
Mm-hmm.
When they said that they couldn't get him to join them, they tried to kill him.
Yeah. Hey. So, where is he now? I heard he has traveled to Lagos soon. Hey. May God save this town.
Amen. Thank you.
What have I done to you that you want to kill me?
The kinship of Umunka is my inheritance.
Ezenne, accept our proposal.
Join the brotherhood.
To hell with your rotten brotherhood. Oh, you think I want to be associated with murderers, wild searchers, and the ritualists like you?
What?
Oh, you think we don't know that you are responsible for the deaths of Umunka, Isaac, and Reverend Father Thomas? You are hellbound.
You!
You're already in hell. Dispose of his body.
In his own country, among his own kith and kin, I decree this day that the same Jesus who made you his apostle will assist you in this your new post.
Amen.
The town of Umunka will surely receive the glory of God through you.
Amen.
Amen.
We stay. We stay.
Of this parish. My name is Togo. It's a pleasure having you in our midst.
Thank you very much.
Bless you. This is Sister Angela.
Thank you, bless you.
This is Father Henry, an auxiliary priest.
Bless you.
Welcome, Father.
Thank you.
And this is
God is here.
Bless
you. You're highly welcome.
Thank you. This is Mr. Joseph.
Bless you.
Mr. Henry.
Bless you.
You look like somebody I used to know on the seminary. This is Mercy.
Bless you.
Thank you. And this is Comfort.
Bless you.
Father Phillips.
Bless you.
Thank you.
and Bri Emmanuel. Bless you. Are welcome, Father.
Thank you.
I live with Mr. Taiwo.
Bless you.
Father, can I show you to your new house? We really prepared it for you, Father.
Thank you very much.
We are happy to have you in our parish, Father.
Thank you very much.
It's good to be back home.
Welcome, Father. You're welcome, Father.
Thank you very much. May the Lord be with you.
I will also be with you.
Can we?
Heir to the throne of
Donatus,
to be killed like
this
a dog
all I have.
And dubbed in people. My heart is so sad. And killed in Lagos, found the streets of Lagos. It is an abomination. A whole heir to the throne of Omok. It's only God that will judge this case. And the people that did this act, it will not be well with all of them. Don't worry. Come. Quick action. Why did you give me a half shot?
I told you this is all I have.
Is this finished?
Yes.
Completely. Don't worry, this one will do.
Donatus, why are you going to pay me my money?
I will pay you your money. Don't worry. You know, my retirement benefits.
Donatus.
I will pay you your money.
Donna, let me tell you.
Yes.
You must pay me my money today. Do you hear me?
Quick action. I say, quick action. Don't turn this back on me. It's very tempting. Don't let me begin to do psychedelic while we're done.
Donna,
the hand you put, look, a woman will.
Donna, you must pay me my money. Look. All the money you've been owing me,
mind
you must pay
hand.
Today.
Mind your hand. If you touch me here again, I will touch.
For where?
Exactly the place you touch me.
I beg you.
You squeeze it. If I will touch me, I touch you. God no go rest.
Do not.
If you touch here again, I will touch here. I'm being very frank.
You are touching the needle of where that position is.
I will touch your needle here, and you will.
I'm going to naked you. I will leave here naked.
Okay, let's go inside. Come on, naked.
No.
I like to be naked. In you know, there's no customer. Go and naked me. Come.
Anyway, don't worry.
No, come. You must naked me. You must naked me inside.
We got you.
Come on, naked me. There is no customer. Now it's only me and you.
You are the king of Umunka. By the time we finish with you, you will be above human destruction. Thank you.
Balaku, balaku, ejisebu. Obal, 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 bueke. Osi, 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 buon kafu.
Kaliba, the pot that is prepared to lead the soup must endure the heat of the fire.
I, Omenka, hereby declare you indestructible. Kaliba, you may now go and prepare for your coronation.
God will avenge on your behalf the person that killed your husband.
Madam, please take heart. Please stop crying. I was in the United States when I heard the news of your husband's death. And it was such a shock to me. We were very close. And we were actually making arrangements for his coronation on the next Igwe of the land. Please take heart. God gives and God takes. I pray God to give you the courage to sustain this loss.
Thank you. Madam, I'm so sorry. I'm very sorry. It was such a shock to us, eh? So sorry. Sorry.
I don't know if you knew that we are very close, very close, and the news of his death came to me as a big shock. I hope that God gives you the courage to take it. I came here only 2 days ago. I'm not quite settled down yet, but I'd like you to hold on to this. This can take you some distance. I need to hold it. You may have to entertain a lot of people that will come to see you. Please hold it. Take it. I'll come back before long to see how you're doing.
Good afternoon, Father.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Please accept my sympathy. I heard about Uncle's murder. But I want you to understand that we should not grieve like pagans who do not have hope for tomorrow. We have hope for eternal life. Don't grieve too much. I know it's painful. But God is in control. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Everlasting and most high God, thank you for your goodness and kindness. I know that Uncle Ezinia is gone. But we are sure that he's seated right now at thy right hand side.
In the past 12 years, we've had 14 Reverend Fathers in Omok. Out of that 14, 6 left here as corpses.
What?
The rest barely managed to run away. I don't know why they sent you here, my son.
The Lord is my shepherd. I am here based on His divine grace. And He alone knows why He sent me here. I've heard all that you said. And I'll be careful.
But beware of your father. He is the commander of that group I told you of. His word is action. And as far as this town is concerned, he is God. He is the commander of that group I told you of. His word is action. And as far as this town is concerned, he is God.
Am I going to sit down here and watch you waste my generation because you have childishly decided to become a Roman Catholic priest? No. From now on, you're going to be locked in here until you change your mind.
But Dad, what's wrong in wanting to serve God, Dad? What's wrong
with... There is nothing wrong in wanting to serve God. I have a reputation to protect. I want you to know that the lion does not give birth to the snake. From now on, there'll be no more catechism, there'll be no more altar service, there'll be no mass for you until you change your mind. Is that clear?
Since I came back, I have heard a lot of stories about our village. And the text we read this morning captures in totality the message I have for you. And what is this message? The greatest commandment. The greatest commandment Matthew 22, 36 to 40. Believe in the God Almighty and love thy neighbor as thyself. Do you love your neighbor as yourself? Do you love your neighbor as yourself? There's an ugly phenomenon that abound in this village today, and that is cultism. Cultism thrives in this village. I say cultism. I say cultism thrives in this village. The darkness, kingdom of darkness, abound in the society. Darkness has no business being in this place. The darkness has no place being in this place. Church, let us bow down our heads. Let's bow down our heads and pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, everlasting Redeemer, and most high God. Father, thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your revelations. Father, the just will always overcome the wicked. Light shall forever subdue darkness. Father, let thy light shine amongst thy children. Father, let thy light shine amongst thy children. Father, put the devil to shame, because he is in thy sanctuary. Father, put the devil to shame, because he has no place in thy sanctuary. Devil, flee! 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 Set thy captives free, for you have no business. You have no business being in the midst of the people of the Almighty. Heavenly Father, thank you for doing it. Take all the glory. Father, we believe that it is done. Thank you.
Link at you.
Hmm?
You missed.
What did I miss?
You need to have been in the church yesterday. We saw wonders.
Eh? Tell me something. What happened?
My dear, this new father they brought for us, the man is full of miracles. Do you know that? After praying for Jane Okeke, a giant ghost jumped out of her.
You are not serious. You don't expect me to believe that, do you?
Hey, Father Emmanuel, the man is too much.
Tell me, where is this from?
I heard that he is the son of Old Mode.
Eh?
Do not pay me my money. It's late. I have to.
No, pay. No, quick action. Quickly action. Hmm. Don't worry, I will pay you your money. Your money is chicken feed, you know. It's small money.
Oh, you think it's the poetry I have here?
Don't worry.
For your information, this is a beer parlor.
No, no, look. No, no. You know, I like you. And, see, I'm perspiring. Don't push my hand. Let me enjoy.
Do not choose.
You feel like a horse from Minister of Agriculture.
You feel. Do not choose.
You have to
pay me my money. I'm closing.
No, no, that is jazz. You're going to dangerous places. That thing is jack. Don't go far below. That is my jackknife. If you go a very long jackknife, if my jackknife man handle you, I will dismantle your backside. So don't go there. You will get me so angry that I will use it against you.
You must pay me my money.
Don't worry. I'll say when I get my benefits, retirement benefits next week. No, no. No, no. Quick action. You want me to give you quick action. I can give you quick action You have twins. So leave me, tomorrow we'll see. You know I love you. You know I love you some because of this hair. This is vegetation. I like
I
your
beg.
Vegetation.
What? That's... Ajokosi!
Donatu!
Aji himself!
Donatu, let me tell you, next time
Donatu,
you have to pay me my money.
Aji himself!
Donatu!
Aji himself! Aji, this woman is trying to insult me.
Donatu!
Aji himself!
At this time of the night, you are still...
Yeah, yes, it's because of some of you who are baby native doctors.
Me?
That you are baby native doctors.
Donatus, be careful.
For what? Who?
I will give you leprosy.
You have leprosy.
I already. Will make you... Donatus.
You have leprosy already.
I will finish you.
Who? Me?
I will show you that I'm a powerful juju man.
Where is your power? I am taller than you.
Be careful.
I am stronger than you.
Donatus.
Even with my alcoholic load. I will tie my hand to use left to finish you.
Donatus, be careful.
Of who?
Of me.
Let me tell you, I won't fight you. I will give you to my grandmother. He will use you as rapper.
Who is your grandmother?
She will use you as rapper.
Who are...
You think you're strong. I call you Boy Scout Native Doctor.
Me?
Apprentice. Because you talk too much and you do so little. Look at what Reverend Emma is dealing with all of you. He's rumpling you.
Reverend Emma.
That is why you're worried.
He's a small fry. He's a small boy. It will take me 10 cobalt medicine to finish him.
Aji, you talk too much. You see, people will begin to slap you in motor parks.
You wait.
If you begin to talk like this.
You wait till next Sunday. I'll go to his church and finish him.
That is why I call you cadet. I call you
I will go to his church and finish him.
A native doctor has nothing to do with church.
Go away, you are a drunkard.
That is why you wouldn't have gray hair if you had been drinking. Look at the way even your cap is owned by a woman, Mama Bebiafia 12, and you call yourself a native doctor. You see, you're kind of native doctor. It's time I'll assemble Boy Scouts, youths of this town, they begin to flog you people who call yourself native doctor that doesn't have anything. No, don't mind, he's a foolish man, come on. It won't do you anything. It doesn't have power at all. I will come tomorrow and I will pay you. When I pay you finish, because of love I have for you, I'll take you to a bending corner and rub you anointed oil in good faith. And then you will have twins.
That sooner or later you will get to know, but I felt that we should discuss it because this reverend father son of yours is certainly going to be a thorn in our flesh.
What can lead to a man older?
You see, people say that a stubborn grasshopper soon ends up in the gizzard of a chicken. Emmanuel is my son. He has disobeyed me. He has disappointed me. But I can assure you, this is going to be his last outing. His very last outing.
Holy Spirit!
Jesus! 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 Holy Spirit! Jesus! Jesus!
And don't forget about Daniel's experience in the lion's den, when he cried out unto the Lord through prayer. The Heavenly Father answered. All these examples go to show that prayer is the most potent weapon against the devil. I repeat, prayer is the most potent weapon against the devil. Prayer is the key. Prayer is the key.
Prayer is the master key. Jesus has heard prayer. Prayer is the key. Prayer is the key. Prayer is the master key. Jesus has heard with prayer and ended with prayer.
We say our Lord's Prayer.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day.
Native doctors to die inside a church? No. This is an insult. This is an insult on our image and reputation. Are we going to sit back here and watch that little brat rub mud on our faces?
No.
No. Mao!
No.
His wings have got to be clipped. I say his wings have got to be clipped.
Yes.
And one of us must have to do it.
Please, do sit down.
Okay, thank you.
Yum.
Go have the kids.
Ah, yeah, all right.
I hope all is well.
Ah, no problem. None at all.
What can I offer you?
But anything hard. As an old cargo. Something hard.
I'm sorry to disappoint you. I only serve soft drinks.
Eh? Well, I will manage.
Okay, Jibu.
Yes, Father.
Give me a bottle of soft drink and a glass.
So, Ima, as I was saying, I came to talk to you about the relationship with your father. You see, whatever happens, he is your father. Hmm? You cannot... Hey, oh, Emma, join me. Don't make it a solo effort. Join me. So, as I was saying, your father, Udmurdo, is the only father you have. Whether you go up or you go down, he is your father. Eh? Can't you see that it is collective now? It is a collective effort. This one is fine.
Thank you, Uncle. You see, Uncle, what I'd like to say is, Uncle, it's time for Angelus. You have to excuse me.
Oh, okay.
You care to join me?
Oh, no. No. I can't serve two masters at a time.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
You should repent of your old ways.
Ah, old ways? Those who have old ways should repent. But me, I have no old ways. Come on, Emma. Did you really travel to Rome? Eh?
Of course I did.
You saw the Pope with this your eyes?
That's a program I took with him.
Hey! Hey! Emma!
Uncle.
You went to the Vatican! The Vatican! And you took this photograph with the Pope! Emma, this your name sounds small. Why not to answer big name like Nebuchadnezzar? Nebu!
Emma, it's okay, Uncle.
Eh? Hey! Okay, oh. Okay.
Uncle, your drink is still.
Uh-huh. Hey. Emma,
Uncle,
about your father. We shall discuss that next time. I'll be rushing somewhere.
I hope you're okay.
Why it's okay?
Hello.
For the past few days, we have been insulted, humiliated, disgraced by a small boy. I have consulted the gods, and they say that the power, his power, are from above. Is it going on?
Yes, my lord.
You have been chosen to go to the Amambala River and perform the necessary rituals. The rituals that would bring out the goddess of the sea.
Why me, my lord?
You see, they say that his powers are uncontaminated. Give him a woman from the sea, he is ours!
But my lord, how can I go to the sea?
Agent Konya!
Yes, my lord.
Agent Konya! Serve Mukende. Or die.
No one knows what they're doing. You see, they killed my father just as he was about to mount the throne as the king of Umuka. Now they want to enthrone one of theirs. One illiterate, good-for-nothing man called Caliban.
I want you to remember the words of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Love your enemies, even when they think and plan evil against you. What have we not done against God? Yet he gave us his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. I am certain that your father is seated at the right hand of God Almighty, as you and I speak.
Some privacy.
It's all right, just feel free. Tell me, what is it?
Father, I am afraid. I was a Catholic before I joined the court. They made me do a lot of unthinkable things. Now, how can I do some rituals to kill a reverend father?
I am afraid I still don't understand.
Father, they ordered me to perform some rituals to kill you.
Thank you.
Emily Ejinkonye. Ejinkonye. I want you to understand that the Holy Spirit led you here. Your sins can be forgiven. Are you willing to give your life to God? Yes, Lord. Are you willing to accept the Lord Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior? Yes, Lord. Close your eyes and let's pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Killed Ejinkonye. Oh my God.
This
man. This father. This man here was killed because he decided to follow Christ. Because he decided that enough was enough.
Sorry.
Just yesterday, he came to me and said he wanted to give his life to Christ. You call yourselves the Mukendes. But I challenge you this day, in the name of God Almighty, yours is an earthly power, useless, worthless. The power of light is greater than the power of darkness. The Lord shall do his part. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Ejinkonye deserves to die. No one, I said, no one disobeys the Mukende and lives.
Yes, it is written.
What happened?
Don't worry, he's dead.
The coronation of Kaleba is in 15 days' time, and the way calamities have been befalling us, in fact, something has to be done. And part two, no one has ever openly challenged the powers of the Mukende except your son.
How I wish you agreed to offer him as a sacrifice when he was still a baby.
But you refused. Now you have preserved what will kill you.
He ceased to be my son the day he accepted to put on that white cloak. Seize him and kill him. I said, kill him.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Pray for us sinners, now and until the hour of our death. Amen.
Amen. You have just said your last prayers.
I don't know you. What's the meaning of this?
We are angels. Black angels.
But I don't know you.
Now rest in pieces.
Jesus! 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 Jesus!
Told you before, and I'm saying it again. You have ceased to be my son. I do not want to see you here again. Is that clear?
But I'd like to warn you. You and your cult members, heartless cult members, you're all enemies of progress. Touch not God's anointed and do his prophets no harm. Father, you might own very father. You're holding the community back home to ransom. People of our village are in bondage just because of you, my own very father. Father, you serve the devil. But I warn you, the God I serve is the God of Daniel. It's a consuming fire. Your own father.
I serve the devil. All right, we shall see. I serve the devil. We shall see. I'm sorry for the embarrassment. This boy has caused me so much pain that I have decided to handle this issue myself. He must die. He must die!
Okakodwood, with due respect, I think that boy has grown so high in the community that we must have to be very careful while dealing with him.
What do you mean?
The entire community loves him.
He is easily the most popular person in the whole community.
He has to die.
Odumodu.
Yes.
Why don't we invite him to my coronation and kill him when he is neither praying or meditating?
Then how do we do it? He won't come, not after what happened.
I will personally invite him to come and pray for me.
But how do we kill him there? I think I know what to do.
Okaka.
I know how to do it.
Okaka.
Caliban!
This is Caliban! Caliban! What happened? Father!
Adumadu!
Father! If you see that! Father! This is not you, Father! Okaka!
No weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. I am covered by the blood from my head to my toe. Though my enemies may gather, they won't see me fall, yeah. But I have a loving Father. He will answer whenever I call. No weapon
against me shall prosper.
I am covered in the blood of the Lamb.
The Lord is my Savior.
They may try to do me harm.
No weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. No, no, no weapon fashioned against me shall prosper.